Well, there's been a revolution in digital technology. Definitely the empowerment of the common man, the opportunity to create awesome music, beautiful video, something worthy of Spielberg, and do it in the comfort of your own home. Do it without the $1 million studio. Do it with gear that you can afford.
One of our mantras here at Rain is to keep the creative creating.
Using a computer, it doesn't have to be, you know, a complicated thing. It doesn't have to be something that's frustrating. You know, it's now a tool to, you know, create, you know, your art.
I remember early on when I was using other computers, at times I would spend more time on tech support than I would recording my music. And there was nothing more frustrating than being in flow with some idea, you know, on the guitar or something, recording into a computer, and then the computer glitches out. And that's frustrating enough, but then of course the loss of that creative moment is, you know, very costly.
There's support. Any other company, if you buy an off-the-shelf computer, will help you turn it on, and then they'll throw you to the wolves. And that's their job, to get you off the phone as fast as possible to save their bottom line. Rain Computers is different. Rain Computers is a company dedicated to helping you make music, make video, staying in the creative zone. And we do that by covering that gray area between the computer and the software and hardware you're using.
We're trying to change the way the professional creative makes music and video in the home environment and in the professional environment.
A lot of times we get a question, why Rain? Why not Dell? Why not anything else that's sold in a regular computer store? It's a valid question. There's a few key differences between a Rain and an off-the-shelf computer, and they make all the difference in the world. The things that we do to make a Rain computer mean the difference between you struggling with technology or finding yourself in the sublime creative zone where you can just make music and video.
We have a thing called Rain Care and Compass, which is a part of our technical support. With us, we take the buck stops here approach. You have the ability to call us and say, my software's down, it's crashing. Well, okay, we've got you covered. What software are you running? Because we're familiar with all of them. Oh, what hardware are you running? Well, we've got you on that too. And the ability to have a one-stop transfer station at Rain really is one of the biggest appeal to users, aside from the fact that we customize our OS. It's not your standard out-of-box operating system. Down to registry entries, optimizations, that we follow to very distinct detail from all software DAW manufacturers. We really optimize our operating system to suit all your media needs, whether it's video, you're running Avid Creative Suites, you're running Pro Tools, Ableton, Cubase, Nuendo, Sonar, you have a UAD card, you're running Waves plugins. We've done it here. We have that sort of knowledge base that we create with a family. We have an expression here. When you buy a Rain computer, you're not buying a computer. It's a box with speeds, feeds, gear, memory, etc. But you're buying the relationship with Rain.
Accountability of use. If you can't use the system for what you purchased it for, you're probably not going to be happy, or there'll be some other issues. So we go forth designing our computers, deploying them, supporting them, all the while having in mind that when you go to turn that on, you're going to do some specific function with it. And that specific function could be video editing, audio recording, voiceover, Broadway production, light automation, sound automation. You know, there's tons of things that one can do. The computer needs to do those things on time, all the time.
One of the key factors is design, the design of the system. It's become regular for other computer companies to chase zero. They get the price down as far as they can. They'll put in a power supply that's too small. They'll put in hard drives that run too slow. What they don't let you know is that these are the things that make glitches and dropouts and distortion in your music. They prevent you from a smooth creative experience. We could make systems that cost next to nothing too, but they wouldn't really be viable audio and video computers. What they would be is just the same off-the-shelf computer that you can buy at any store.
You know, I mean, it's commonplace, and we saw like a serious need to make it easy for, you know, artists to create their, you know, their art, basically.